I will spend all of my carefully amassed 4,000 points. Oh yeah, basic arm. What are you gonna spend it on, man? What does it feel like? I lose every 1v1 on Riven, even if I dodge everything. Get good, bro. No, I'll tell you. Last one, death was on purpose, right? You said I bet you for death, less you jumped in again and made it look so obvious, right? Ah, yes, yes, Ichigo, you're right. It's not all about you, man. It's about the games, bro. Sometimes it happens, sometimes it doesn't. That's the thing with gambling. You're a bad gambler, man. You coin flipped and you got heads twice, man, and you put tails. It is what it is. Yeah, guys, gambling is bad. Gamble. Rev, you love to gamble. And I love to gamble. We're not idiots. Well, maybe we are. Maybe we are, man. But it's fun. Alright, into set. I'll do ignite. Why not? I feel like trying to kill him. See what happens.
Minions have spawned. Burdens of the past.
Yo, you got fucked up, man. Well, that's an awkward E for you, man. Not looking good for set, man.
Thank you.
Ow. Boom plating, let's go, thank you. Thank you, bone plating.
What conflict awaits?
It's so sick how bone plating like blocks ignite. OP summoner spell or OP mastery, am I right? He went in like a weird not angle, but I think we could have probably played that better. Oh, he didn't need to TP. I wasn't gonna hold that.
How should I proceed?
That hecker, man, that's funny. Well, happens. What do we go? What do we go? What do we go? What do we do? Dealing damage that would leave an enemy 5% HP versus 15. No. Nope. I think this works. Actually, I mean, I guess CDR boots early. Why not? Hey, got two of them. Let's go. Warhammer. Double kill. Yo, fuck him up, TF. Fuck him up. I don't know if you're fucking him up right now, man. Damn. Nice try. Nice try, dude. Nice try. Enemy killing spree every time, boys. What? Hour? Relax. I gotta go. I gotta dip. Well, that's not good. Learn from your mistakes. How much CDR is this? 30%? What would I go for next? I guess Hydra Last Whisper is probably it. Violence. Oh, fight me, man. I'm bored. Please fight me.
A sword mirrors its own.
Almost outplayed it, boys. Almost outplayed it. Let's see. What to do? I have no idea. I guess TMI just to clear faster, man. Why not? I need to find some interaction, man. Where do I find someone to kill, man? They're all hiding, I swear. Oh, I see Ezreal. Hold on. Let's do this. Oh. Well, that looks tragic.
They've crossed the line.
I nodded off a little bit there. I almost fell asleep. Holy shit. What a matchup. No problem. Let me go down there with Dragon. Maybe we get some fights going. I was ready to just have a fucking brawl with this guy, man. I gotta say, boys, it looks like I still do the same amount of damage as if I had a Gore Drinker, but I'm 10 times squishier and I die instantly. It's almost like I was right. Builds ass. I told you all, it sucks. I don't know why I put myself through it. I got Hydra next, though. After Hydra, I go last to Sprint, and maybe I'll do a little bit more damage than the normal build. You can use the Claw on Hector, dude? Well, dude, you can't. I can't just use it on their backline. I can't just jump in because I have no HP. I disappear. Boo, Starblade. Boo. Bad logic. That looks a little damage to you. Yeah, it did. Half of Hecarim's HP. Not horrible. Nice. We just do Baron. They're all running down. Might as well. Well, this build sucks balls. It's horrible. It's horrible. This build sucks. To be fair, you always die there. What? With a Gore Drinker Black Cleaver, you think I die there? There's no way. That would never happen. You're all trolling. Listen, every single one of you that does like build setups like this in your MMR, you're all trolling. I hope you know it. You're all trolling. Every single one of you guys is trolling. Like actually intentionally feeding your teams, so the people in the enemy team. What about Eclipse? Equally as bad. Oh my god, I'm a fucking fly, man. I'm a fly. Why didn't she? Wow. Wow. Oh wait, team, I'm on my way. We gotta be careful here, man. You could just do the bear. Bro, how do we stop this? I got no HP to tank anything for you, man. Wait, what? Chat, I did this game for you, by the way. For all you guys that keep telling me to do this setup, or like this, or like claw first item. This shit's ass. Dustplate, it's the same thing. It's you're still equally as squishy. You just don't have the dash. And even if you get the kill, you still die to AoE. Alright guys, we're about to become a champion, okay? We're about to become a champion. What conflict is this? He's got him. Wait, what? We're fighting? I thought it was just a catch, because we shouldn't be fighting that. See, this time, I at least managed to kill one guy, man. I still got exhausted and died, but it mattered if I had claw. How fucked that would have been. It would have been tragic. Yo, Ezreal has no exhaust now.
Yo, nice shit, dude. Good job.
Imagine if you had Claw and Collector. Imagine me just showing up just because they see me on the map. They say, and they, oh, Riven has 1k HP. And they all just will turn around, right click me with auto attacks, the 5 of them, and I insta die. Imagine that, dude. This game sucks! What the fuck is that? Oh shit. You had stopwatch, bro? Dude, but stopwatch is so much better save for a big fight, man. Not on a 1v1 kill. I guess we could have just gone for Baron right away after. This is 4v4. How are they getting it? How did they get it? What? How did they get it? It was a 4v4. You gave them Baron by dying. I didn't give them Baron by dying. What do you mean? It was 4v4. They could have easily just fucking sat there and made sure they didn't take it. What? You're trolling. Well. Dude. What the fuck is this, man? How do I even, like, outplay that? What? Yo, he has no ult, man. Nice play. Using stopwatch, you won't be. But the Baron's already gone. It doesn't matter if I use it there. The Baron was the big fight. You're all trolling me. You're all trolling me. All of you are trolls. Every single one of you. Okay, man. Well, can we defend this? Maybe. Why won't they? Dude! They don't die, man. Well, that was a good attempt, boys. Good attempt. Good attempt. Clearly, that was just a testing game. That was a testing game with that build. That shit fucking sucked. And let me tell you, man. Let me tell you. Why the fuck did I do damage this whole game, man? Yo, where's my damage? Divine Sunder time? Dude, I guess. I guess so, dude. We'll figure something out. We'll figure something out. Alright, guys. That's it for me. No more games tonight. I'm chilling. I'm gonna take a little break. But it was fun. It was fun. Overall thoughts? All the games went to shit today, but the Riven E buff does feel very nice. Does feel very nice. We could probably do some tweaks with the build setups, but I still think people are gonna go Gore Drinker every game, dude. Gore Drinker, Black Cleaver, Sterex. Literally gonna happen all the time. Yeah, I don't know. We'll see. We'll figure something out tomorrow. We'll figure something out. You made my shitty day a lot better, AGG's agent. I'm glad I made you feel better, buddy. We can all just have fun just chilling around playing some League of Legends, or at least watching me play some fucking League of Legends. Alright. We'll keep testing stuff tomorrow. Right. Peace out.